John Paoluccio is on a mission to keep Lake Tahoe free of invasive aquatic plants.
Basically, what we're doing to these plants is a lethal sunburn.
He built this boat in Modesto that can deploy a high-tech system of UV lamps on unwanted plants.
UVC light affects the DNA of the plants.
The light starts to eradicate invasive weeds within minutes.
This is one of the 100 UV lamps that are on the boat. It's actually the same kind of lamp that's used to treat drinking water.
Here's time-lapse video John shot showing the UV light in action. And here's a before and after look at Lakeside Marina. The right side shows the 7-foot weeds, and the left side was treated for just 20 minutes.
These plants can grow 1 inch a day.
The invasive weeds are altering the ecosystem. They're changing the water quality.
John brought his idea to the Tahoe Resource Conservation District, a government agency that works to preserve the Lake Tahoe Basin.
We have one of the most pristine water bodies, and we want to keep it that way.
But getting funding wasn't easy.
There's not a lot of public money. Quite frankly, a lot of the agencies are having budget cuts, and things are expensive at Lake Tahoe.
There's also other ways of pulling out or destroying the weeds, but
I think it's important that you have a combination of methods.
With the help of the Tahoe Fund and the California Tahoe Conservancy, more than $260,000 in public funds were secured for John to launch a pilot project on less than an acre of South Lake Tahoe. But officials say there are nearly 200 acres of invasive plants here.
That's a lot.
John is confident he'll be able to slash that number.
What we treated 3 weeks ago hasn't grown back, so that's a good sign.
And it could be a sign of a brighter future for Lake Tahoe. In South Lake Tahoe, Natalie Brunel, KCRA 3 News.